Welcome everybody. Hi. How is everyone doing today? 안녕하세요. 아이고. 와, 사람들 많이 들어오네. It's a lot of people. So how is everyone doing? I'm still, I guess, overwhelmed that the album is finally out. It still hasn't hit me that the album is out. 근데 어쨌든 앨범이 나온 기념으로 노래 그냥 처음부터 끝까지 들으면서 we'll have a listening through each song, what's behind it, and maybe like a little story behind it. But overall, I really wish you guys enjoy the album. 진짜 많이 들어줬으면 하고요. This is going to be the first time all the song that introduces the birth of Maito. 그러니까 마이토라는 캐릭터가 태어나는 인트로 때부터 마이토라는 캐릭터가 이제 처음으로 알려지는 소리였으면 해가지고 자세히 생각을 해봤거든요. But I felt like Maito was a representation of who I was growing up. 제가 어렸을 때부터 영감을 받았던 그런 소리나 음악이나 그런 것들이 조금 많이 들어갔으면 해가지고 그래서 사실 장르가 되게 막 짬뽕일 거예요. But yeah, this is Maito, the intro. I wanted him to have like a entrance type of sound, you know. I'm so doing so. That's what it. That's what Maito sounds like. Maito의 약간 무슨 어디 전쟁터 가는 소리 느낌 나는데 사실 Maito라는 캐릭터가 it sounds like he's going to war or something. But it was meant to represent a very God was descending. But because to Ian, Maito was that type of character, like an archangel, you know. That's why 약간 타락 천사라고 하죠. 근데 약간 조금 it's not that it has so much of like a religious aspect to it, but it's just more of like a faithful aspect where he's represented as this god, but it's ironic that it comes from a very dark side a very dark side to Ian. So it's kind of represented as an archangel. That's why you saw in during the music videos or parts of it, you see like wings and you see feathers popping off here and there, but they're all black. So I mean, there's a big lore behind that, there's a big story behind that. But essentially, what Mido or who Mido was this super being to Ian, and pretty much this song had to sum up his well, what Ian was feeling when he summoned Mido. So it sounds very it sounds very like you're going to war or something. Put everything together. 그러니까 이거 막 진짜 만드는데 그렇게 오래 걸리진 않았어요. 일단 테이크 2. So the next song is after that. 마지막에 you hear thunder, and that's essentially when Mido finally like descends. That 처음으로 이제 마지막에 이제 그 천둥 나는 소리가 이제 드디어 이제 뭔가 그 마이토라는 캐릭터가 등장을 한 거죠. 우리 사는 이 세계에. 그 다음에 the next one is so beautiful, and that's essentially he sees everything wrong, you know, like all the darkness, all the negative energy that surrounds him and surrounds the world. But instead of the idea that a lot of times what we label monsters as monsters to be scary or wrong are usually the ones that are most misunderstood. So it depicts on that idea. That's why in the music video, when you see So Beautiful, when you first get to see Mido, you know, in his true form, that's when there's something very eerie and creepy about it, but he has a type of 라는 곡은 이제 약간 그런 영감을 많이 받았거든요. 그좀 약간 옛날 뭐 괴물 영화나 이런 거 보면 뭐 프랑켄슈타인이나 뭐 이런 프랑켄슈타인이라고 해야 되나? 뭐 그런 영화들 보면 약간 조금 그런 그 맨날 괴물이 이렇게 사회가 좀 쫓아내잖아요. 근데 이제 저는 이제 그런 걸 봤을 때 조금 약간 불쌍하다는 느낌을 많이 들어가지고 가끔 이제 우리가 사람들이 이해를 가지고 이게 So Beautiful이 나온 건데, but anyway, it's a very pop song. 아, 이 휘파람 진짜 어떻게 하는지 모르겠다. I don't know. So, I mean, that was so beautiful by Deep Air Ian. The video wise, too, you saw it. It's crazy because it's so beautiful. But it's in the beginning it was depicted from that, and I kind of wanted to get at the idea that that this character was essentially who I'm going to be living with for the rest of my life, you know. So it was hard for me to accept that for the longest time. But later on, it became easier as I kind of understood why I needed the downs as much as I needed the highs. So generally speaking, it started off with that idea. And So Beautiful was very crazy because I didn't know what MITRE would look like. Like I've always lived alongside with this down that I have, but I just did, you know, it was hard for me to grasp what he looked like because it wasn't just me playing a character. I had to be that person that I was when I was in my downs, because I'm a complete opposite person. So I was scared, number one, that MITRE wouldn't come out the way I imagined, or I would be disappointed. So let me just run back that back in Korean. 이게 어쨌든 약간 좀 살짝 그 조울증에 관한 정신적인 그런 거에 저희 좀 완전 달라져요. 약간 그래가지고 이게 계속 매번 바뀌더라고요. 근데 어렸을 때는 그거를 받아들이기가 되게 힘들었거든요. 맨날 이제 왜 이러는지 모르고 약간 좀 고쳐야 되겠다 이런 인식이 있었었는데, 근데 나중에 이제 이렇게 커가면서 이게 이제 받아들이기 시작을 했고 이제 와서는 이제 그 받아들이는 것뿐만 아니라 약간 좀 이 캐릭터가 뭔가 진짜로 제 친구인 것처럼, 친구라기보다는 진짜 전데 약간 다른 자. So that's where MITRE came in about, you know. And So Beautiful 때 왜 그렇게 좀 저한테는 그 뮤비가 가장 기억이 남냐면, 좀 그 뭐라 해야 되지? 약간 그 전까지는 이 캐릭터에 대한 상상에만 있다가 어떻게 이 캐릭터가 생겼을지가 사실 되게 캐릭터였는데 안 나올까봐. 근데 마침 그때 딱 마지막 그 컷, so the last scene that I had to shoot where everyone got to see MITRE for the first time, 그게 비 맞는 씬이에요. Where we got, you know, where the where 나 so worried. But it's crazy because right before that shot, 운명인지 모르겠는데 약간 그때 마침 다운이 온 거예요. So right before the shoot, all of a sudden I dipped. Like I completely went down. Like my brain just it's crazy because I have like these switches where where it does. sent Mido for the first time. And I remember 딱 이제 카메라 앞에 서가지고 이제 뭔가 진짜 그때 갑자기 다운이 확 오고 있고 저는 다운이 오니까 뭐 아 잘 됐다 이런 게 이런 게 아니고 그냥 잊어버렸어요. I just completely forgot what I did. 인 that moment. As if like you know this Mido like really took over or something. And it was crazy because 약간 원곡을 다 그냥 처음부터 끝까지 이제 그냥 연기라기보다 그냥 뭐 했죠. I just kept doing what I did and I don't remember what I did. A lot of the people, you know, the staff all there and everyone, they were very like, I think they were kind of like impressed but shocked. And I didn't know why. And I went back and I looked at the monitor, playback을 봤는데, 저도 약간 조금 뭐라 해야 되지? 놀랬다고 해야 되나? 왜냐면 I didn't know that. Could come out of me, and I don't remember doing any of that. So all the scenes that you see that are black and white, and you know, you see Mido and so. If you know what I mean. It helps me feel the things that I'm scared to feel. But I feel like most often the times we have to sometimes embrace being uncomfortable for us to really peak our limits and reach certain things that we're very good at. So anyway, that was so beautiful. And the next song, Dope Lovers, this is one of my favorite songs. It's all tied in. Well, 이 노래는 약간 뭐 연인한테 하는 것도 있을 수도 있지만 나름의 해석이에요. 본인한테 하는 얘기일 수도 있어요. So it's a song that you could also be talking to yourself about. But yeah, we'll just listen to it. I'm just here for two, lying next to you. So gone to the point I can't believe this was all from a kiss. You stay for this, you live for this, 'cause I just need you now. No comments, you're violent, you're dying. When I'm falling,
through this moment just to hold back. Cause I think I know that can compromise this. You got everything to feel this. I thought you would fall, I would admit to live flawless. Cause I just need your smile. No, sorry, she's tired. A dirt lover, you are a broke lover. Who loves and he doesn't know she's tired.
Yeah, so Dope Lovers, you're smiling, I'm sorry. It talks about fear and a lot of, it also talks about like resentment. So I've depicted that as blueberries. You know, there's a lot of things that I could have depicted, but I've used blueberries essentially because I don't know. something as small as a blueberry can appear to be a monster to somebody, and to somebody else, it, you know, it just appears to be a blueberry. But to those that have a slight, so this, and, you know, at the same time. Everyone is a different trigger, but just because it's not your trigger, it doesn't mean it's not a problem, you know. So that's what no blueberries is. Apparently I get triggered by blueberries.
Welcome to the outside.
I like no blueberries in my ice cream cake. No edible with that masking tape. Stop, please. I need a hot. I got this blue to make you come up. So now you've blown all your colors. I got this blue to make you come up. So when you think it's almost over, I got this blue to make you come up.
So that's no blueberries. No. Wise, 넓스 같은 경우는 되게 생적인 저의 모습을 많이 드러내고 싶었고, 넓스라는 단어는 불안정한 이게 신경이 아니에요. 약간 넓스는 그 신경에도 관한 건데, 그만큼 이제 좀 예민하다는 뜻인데, 불안정함에 약간 모든 게 조금 그러니까 시작이 되는 과정이라고 해야 되나? So there's this, it also talks about one of the things that triggered his, I guess, chaotic path to becoming Mairo, but it's not the trigger. So through a lot of relationships, you gotta understand, not just a relationship with your girlfriend, this is what the song depicts. And it's through a lot of the decisions that you make because of the neglect that you give to the love, to your family, friends, or yourself, that you find yourself in a very turbulent and chaotic scenario, you know? And that's what this song depicts. So right up to the point where Nerves, the video, it shows a lot of distant memories, but in general what that is he결정들을 많이 내리고 그 과정들 때문에 뭔가 그러니까 어느 순간에 갑자기 본인 자신이 약간 뭔가 진짜 악당이 된 기분, 그리고 그 악당이 된 기분을 어느 순간 받아들이는 거죠. 왜냐면 너무 지쳐가지고. So 그 거기서 they're like fuck it.
Hey girl, I heard you're leaving town. Hey girl, it might not matter now. Hey girl, maybe it works somehow. That's what I tell myself when you lie down tonight. So many times.
the crazy thing about this is we shot this like we shot this very could be the inner me or the other person me. It's like a very cross reference to this whole minor character too. Anyway, so that was, sorry, I'm just having a bit of fun with the song.
이게 좀 거슬리죠? 이게 뭐야?
Wow. Oh. That is crazy. What is this?
이게 뭔데?
죄송해요. 이게 뭔데? Okay. Can you hear me now? You can't hear me, huh? Oh, okay, it's fine now. All right, okay. That's weird. I think maybe it's because wow, oh my god, what the heck is this? This is crazy. Wow. Sorry, I was just I get distracted. Anyway, Scary Cat을 이제 한 건데 이거는 진짜 겁쟁이란 노래고. 'Cause to kill the cat, but this is called Scaredy Cat. It's a very light song, but it also is a different character inside of Mido. All these songs that you see, they're all a representation of a different character with a different role in a line of emotions.
Leave the lights on and close the blinds. I'm a scaredy cat. There's no heart attacks. I'm a scaredy cat. There's no heart attacks. I think I'm scared. I have no time. I scream out loud just to see if I'm alive. I think I'm scared. So leave the lights on and stay inside. I'm a scaredy cat. There's no more heart attacks. I'm a scaredy cat. There's no more heart attacks. Dial 911, I'm calling. Sometimes I know you don't care, but I feel like I'm disappearing in a hole. Nobody will know, nobody will go, except when I'm with you. Sitting in my room alone, nobody will know, nobody will go, except when I'm with you. But there's no one
That was a scary cat. How exciting. 진짜, it's a very light-hearted, but a song about, you know, being scared about everything. Obviously, it's a scary cat. I feel like a lot of us, if not everyone, is a scaredy cat. We're scared of something. You know, 사람들은 뭔가에 한국말을 왜 이렇게 못하지?
어떤 사람이든 뭐에 겁을 먹습니다. 네, 죄송해요. 막 뭐라 해야 되지? 약간 화장실 못 들어가면 왜 화장실이라고 생각하는지 모르겠지만 그걸 막 못 들어가면 아 막 겁쟁이라고 scary cat, you're scary cat 막 이랬는데 좀 that was the 그런 표현이 있어요. 어쨌든 네 scary cat이라는 표현 왜 cat이라고 하는지는 모르겠지만 근데 어렸을 때 생각이 나는 표현이어가지고. 되게 개인적인 감정이 많이 섞여 있는 노래이기 때문에 다른 것도 있긴 있지만 뭔가 이거는 진짜 진짜 뭔가 좀 다 마무리시고 이제 마지막 이렇게 제 속마음을 얘기해 주는 결국에는 하는 못 하겠더라고요. 그래서 좀 오래 걸렸어요. So when I was making Welcome to the Show, it was one of the songs that I took actually the longest to make, and it wasn't because it was like a hard song to make, but it was a song that had that involved a lot of like how I felt. So I had to wait every single time I dipped to go back to making Welcome to the Show. So that's how Welcome to the Show came out. And yeah, like I can't wait to perform this song in front of you guys. 약간 좀 나 언제 그게 될 do go through a very, yeah, everyone has a little bit of bipolar in everyone. Society made us like that. It's not our fault. But yeah, it's important to embrace it. You know, I think the whole idea behind this album was to show that everyone has we're down and when we're depressed or, you know, when we're alone, when we feel like we're alone, sometimes we resent that so much that we feel like we shouldn't be in that state. You know, is something wrong with me? Or, you know, we always, we kind of identify that as a problem, you know. But I wanted to bring the idea of maybe making that into a character, because essentially, you know, a lot of people say, oh, this isn't me, or, you know, like, I can't wait to be happy or whatever, but it's honestly, it is you, you know, it's a part of you, and there's nothing wrong with feeling down, there's nothing wrong with feeling sad. Sometimes we are alone, and sometimes that's just the way it is, but it's okay, you know. And I wanted to make the character that represents everything that I've always felt that I wasn't. I wanted to represent him as a hero. So he's not the... So in the beginning of this album or the video, I show resentment to this MITRE character. I show a lot of resentment because I don't like how I feel when I'm in that state. However, as time goes on and the more I resent this dark side of me, the more I realize I become more of a weaker person, because by me resenting this dark thing inside of me, it's saying that, you know, I can't face this problem. I mean, I can't face this this feeling. And the more I tell myself I can't face being alone, I can't face being sad, the more I actually am becoming weaker to that. You know, I'm not growing an immunity to it. I'm finding ways to avoid feeling that, and therefore by doing a lot of that, you create a complete chaotic mess. Living, you know, it's kind of ironic too, because it's so much, well, you know how they say, it's easier to die, it's very hard to live, you know. But and if we could somewhat change that idea, and that, I mean, to a certain extent it's very true, not many people live, I feel like. Everyone's little dark or sad part of who they think they're not and what they don't want to be, to kind of stand out and be like, you know, it's okay. This is actually empowering.
이걸 한국말로 어떻게 해석할지 진짜 너무 고민이 되는데 진짜 누가 도와줬으면 해. 어쨌든 이 어디부터 시작해야지? 이거가 어쨌든 저는 이 진짜 모든 사람들한테는 그 조울증이 있다고 생각을 해요. 그러니까 그게 뭐 저는 항상 그 어렸을 때 그런 게 뭔가 우울증이나 뭐 슬픈 거나 아니면 뭐 좀 불편하게 제가 항상 불편하게 느끼는 감정들 항상 되게 뭔가 거부감 그러니까 문제 있다고 생각을 했어요. 뭔가 내 안에 뭔가 문제가 있다고 생각을 해서 그 문제를 고쳐야 되겠다 이런 평균을 많이 이제 사람들이 많이 만들잖아요. 근데 사실상 이 사람들한테 진짜 본인이 진짜 문제가 있다고 생각을 하고 그게 오히려 사람을 더 약하게 만든다고 생각을 해요. 진짜 오히려 좀 더 약하게 만들고 아 나는 이렇게 느끼면 안 되겠구나. 그래서 결국에는 본인이 본인한테 평균을 만들어 버리는 거예요. 왜냐면 그러니까 뭔가 그렇게 하다 보니 약간 저도 이제 쭉 어렸을 때 이제 조울증이라는 그런 거에 약간 달고 살았는데 진짜 항상 그 기분이 좋을 때는 이게 평생 이랬으면 좋겠다 하는 느낌이었고 기분 안 좋을 때는 아 진짜 죽고 싶다 이런 생각이 너무 많아가지고 앨범이 어쨌든 좀 산으로 가고 있는데 이 앨범이 어쨌든 그게 마이토라는 캐릭터가 대표적으로 뭔가 모든 사람들 안에 마이토가 있다고 생각을 해요. 진짜 뭔가 다른 자. 근데 이제 이런 앨범 과정이나 이런 앨범 이야기가 그런 이야기예요. 약간 처음에는 뮤비도 보시다시피 처음에는 되게 뭔가 그런 캐릭터 그런 느끼는 감정에 거부감을 되게 느꼈었는데 점점 이런 저의 면, 저의 다른 이런 면을 점점 밀면서 제가 점점 약해지는 거예요. 진짜 제 실제 모습이. 그래서 나중에는 막 진짜 뭔가 원래 행복하게 느꼈던 그런 것들도 점점 뭔가 사람이 그거에 대한 뭔가 좀 이게 넘이라고 해야 되나? 한국말 모르지. 약간 좀 감각을 많이 잃고 어쨌든 사람이 본능적인 동물인데 사람도 동물인데 어떻게 보면 이제 우리 사회나 이런 것 때문에 되게 본능적인 게 많이 없어져 가고 있잖아요. 없어져 가면서 이제 많은 문제들이 정신병이나 뭐 이런 게 많이 생기는 것 같은데 그래서 이런 캐릭터를 뭔가 악당으로 받아들이다가 점점 이제 아 영혼이 된 필요하구나 이래서 다운도 사실 있으면 미안해 갑자기 이런 중요한 얘기하다가 갑자기 아 그래서 이제 어쨌든 제가 하는 얘기가 업만 보여주고 싶다. 항상 업만 느껴야 되겠다. 이런 거에만 너무 적응이 돼서 마이토는 아니다, 좀 다운일 때도 멋있다, 이거예요. 다운일 때 오히려 더 사람이 불편할 때가 오히려 제일 성장을 많이 하잖아요. 그치? 이거 노래도 맞대요. 그래. 사람이 이제 뭔가 저는 느끼기에는 말이죠. 괜찮아요. 진짜 사람이 기분이 안 좋을 수도 있고 되게 다운일 수도 있고 그리고 가끔 가다면 진짜 외롭다라는 느낌이 받을 수도 있어요. 근데 진짜로 괜찮아요. 그럴 때는 진짜 그런 realizes why he needs Minor. It's like a song where he Minor is kind of drained. So Minor, the intro song was when he was at his high. 진짜 제일 high 때. 이 노래의 순서가 중요한 게 마이토라는 인트로 트랙이 사람이 제일 하이일 때 표현을 하는 거고 점점 내려가잖아요. 감정 기복이 이렇게 그래서 점점 내려가면서 노 실루엣이 되는 거예요. 근데 노 실루엣에서는 그거죠. 노 실루엣이 그림자 In the lyrics, I say, I lost myself in the sun. It's a cross reference to Icarus, and he flies too close to the sun. 해에 너무 그 이카르스 그 알죠 날개 달리고 밖에 해로 너무 가까이. Cause another song. She 가사 뭐더라? I lost myself. I lost myself in the sun. So that's what it is. That's the essentially idea of what No Silhouette is. I thought it'd be really cool to make like a video for this, but I don't know. Who knows? Myself in the sun, and I say there's another voice that comes out and says, "This is the end. This is the end. This is the end. 이게 끝이다. 이게 끝이다. 이게 저의 진짜 하에 이제 내려가는 그 감정이 끝이다. 약간 좀 이런 표현을 하는 건데. And later on, I cross-reference it. So I say, 일단 노래 한번 들어보죠. 죄송해요. 말이 너무 많네요.
I got to go.
minor's voice to the last voice being Ian's voice. So if you hear the intro, intro에 약간 뭔 이제 마이톤 목소리가 뭐 처음 등장하고 그다음 Ian 보이스로 마지막에 바뀌잖아요. So I'm just trying to stay alive, keep the f- I'm just trying to stay alive, keep the fire down. Don't wanna be alone like yesterday. Mine has the ironies. That's when you first say, I'm just trying to stay alive, keep the fire down. Don't wanna be alone like yesterday. And yesterday is the only part where you hear Chris. Another good example is Dope Lovers. So, this is Ian. Of making this album,
Well, I had this idea of wanting to bring this character to life for the longest time.
이름이 어디서 왔냐? 약간 이 사람들이 많이 물어보는데 일단은 영어로부터 먼저 설명을 해드릴게요.
I'll explain in English first and then Korean. They really, really use his name. So shout outs and thank you so much. And you gotta understand, the team really works hard for this album. Every single drop, this song is, this album is just, I don't know, like,
DPRM이 이름이 스카시인데 그 친구가 저랑 이제 어쨌든 DPR을 처음 시작을 했을 때 같이 있었던 친구였고 같이 시작을 한 거거든요. 근데 이제 그 친구가 이제 제 약간 그런 꼴을 다 봤을 거 아니에요. 막 엄청 막 미친 듯이 내려갔을 때 그 모습도 봤고. 그래서 되게 막 진짜 그 되게 저를 잘 아는 친구예요. 근데 이런 컨셉은 진짜 사실 되게 오래 전부터 있었었는데 이거 이름을 약간 과정에서는 이 친구가 이게 어떠냐 해가지고 이제 약자부터 설명을 해줘서 이제 그걸 보자마자 저는 그 이름에 사랑에 빠졌죠. 근데 사실 그것도 있어요. 이 약자의 mood swings in disorder인데 TO가 disorder거든요. 이 순서대로. 근데
또 이런 이게 스페인어로 신화적인 라는 의미예요. 저는 몰랐는데 그게 좀 그렇다네요. 운명이죠 뭐 이게. 제가 신화라는 그게 아니고 진짜 그냥 좀 옛날 좀 신화적인 약간 이런 의미인가 봐요. 어쨌든 근데 그런 뮤비들 보면 다 조금 캐릭터가 다 달랐으면 좋겠어요. 저 보는 그 담겨있는 뮤비 안에 캐릭터가 와 그 다음 뮤비랑도 너무 다르고 그 다음 뮤비랑도 너무 다르고 약간 이런 느낌을 받았으면 해가지고 왜냐면 저 실제 저는 뮤비에 담겨있는 그 모습 제가 전혀 안 그러거든요. 제가 너무 달라요. 진짜 근데 저도 봤을 때 와 이게 나라고? 이게 좀 이게 놀라운데 근데 어쨌든 yeah, shout out to the whole crew and the whole team for helping me put this together. It's always a pleasant surprise. I can't believe it. It's been so long and I can't believe I started pursuing music again. This universe, 이 세계관, 마이토의 세계관은 유지가 될 거고요. 앞으로도 앨범 나오는 뭐 제가 낼 수 있는 하에 마이토라는 그런 저와 마이토라는 그런 좀 스토리나 이야기들이 더 많이 이제 진짜 영화처럼 풀어 나갈 거고요. You know, I'm not expecting to like get like any certain type of number or rewards or whatever from this. I just simply all I ask for you guys is just to enjoy it, and that's all I would ever want. If you can relate to this, if you can, you know, if you can take this. So yeah, 저는 이 앨범이 저는 그냥 바라는 점이 사실 그냥 이 앨범이 누군가한테 뭔가 좀 힘이 됐으면 하는 그 바람만 있어요. 그러니까 저는 사실 그거밖에 안 바라고요. sense what my mom made. Like, this is her album. You know, so this is essentially what she has created, you know. So quick shout outs to your family, guys. If you have family, just make sure you you know, you tell them. Job을도 해야 될 거. 이 남 좀 남는 게 있어가지고 그걸 좀 마무리 잘해야 돼가지고. 어쨌든 너무 감사하고요. Anyway, I'm very thankful. And oh yeah, and also like a last shout out to everyone that's been supporting me close by, my friends. Be strong, be safe, and be happy, and I'll see you guys next time, you know, when I do, whenever I do. Till then, enjoy the album. 저는 이만 가보겠습니다. I'll see you guys later. Bye.